I'm an Air Force veteran here with an Army veteran. We're just wondering why we should vote for someone who voted for a war and enabled a war. Kill thousands of our brothers and sisters. You also gave a medal to a man who enabled that war and caused that war. Your blood is on your hands as well. And you are disqualified. You are disqualified. You are disqualified. My friend's dead.
You chose my son, which is right. For you. That doesn't matter, right? You don't think it matters. It matters a lot to me.
I'm sure it does. Okay. I'm not going after your son.
You better not.
I'm not. I'm not going after your son. You're disqualified, sir. Disqualified. The blood is on your hands. Blood is on your hands. No. My brothers and sisters died in Iraq and Afghanistan. And he enabled that to happen. He enabled that to happen. He is disqualified. He is disqualified. No way he can be president. They are dead. Millions are dead in Iraq. He will not be allowed to be president. Disqualified. Trump is more anti-war than you.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking imperialism. We actually fought in your damn wars. We fought in your wars. You sent us to hurt civilians. We hurt civilians. You pushed us out to do it.